I paint flowers when they come down. We all are living in that house.
I know.
I'm trying.
Working for it.
All right. And I have to say, Catherine, when you showed me this new body of work of flowers, I was blown away.
Oh, thank you.
I was blown away. I'm not kidding. You found something that is really a powerful genre for you.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you.
And you do it really well.
And it's different than anybody else, you know? And flowers, number one, aren't easy to do, and a lot of people do them, but you do it in such a unique way, and I think I'm really impressed.
Thank you.
It's really all about relationships. The shapes are in relationships to each other, the colors, the values, the edges, everything is in a relationship to whatever it's next to. And so that's really, as I'm painting, that's really what I'm thinking about. I'm negotiating those relationships all the time.
Mm-hmm. That sounds like a metaphor for life.
Mm-hmm. Well, that's the creative process. It is the metaphor for life, and it's constantly changing, as life does, constantly change, and we have to adapt to it as an artist on a second-to-second basis all the time. And it's a great lesson for life.